Hello everyone. My name is Lian Lupui Namte, School Leadership Academy at CRT Mizoram. Today we are here in Kaifang High School, and sitting here with me is Mr. J.N. Maji, the headmaster of the school. He has successfully completed 1 month certificate course in school leadership and management in 2018. We are very much contented to know that school leadership mission has very well received by his school under his leadership and with the wholehearted cooperation of his committed teachers. And a lot of initiatives have been taken place in this school.
First of all, I welcome to you all. Our school is started in 1990, and at that time there was a kacha building funded by the contributions of public donations. And in 2009, we got a concrete building funded by the RMSA. So that building is used for only the additional class and also laboratory, for computer room, for library, and also for the smart classroom we used. Now recently, we got the staff quarters and also the hostels for the girls from the NLCPR. I have undergone the training last year in 2018. I have done so many trainings in ATI and others about the school development and others. But the leadership training which I have received last year from SCRT, so many changes come in my mind. Innovative change. I always, after completion my training, after joining in school, I want to change all the things in my schools. Among the students, the different types of the facilities I want to do. I also consult with my staffs. I shared the views with them and I have tried so many things. Firstly, I want to show that this Kaifang is a village where there are the 990 households and the total population is 4,675, and according to the 2011 census. So most of the students coming from the poor family, they are joined in government high school Kaifang. So I want to give them all the facilities, the library, to give them the facilities to read the newspapers, books daily, and they can gain the knowledge. Then we also make the smart classroom, which helps the students to understand any subjects like English, science, concrete idea from them. We also have to create the interest in the sports. We need the physical exercise. We need the moral reforms of the students. Here, though the students are come from the poor family, so we have to think about their next future after the high school. So for that, we also introduced the NCC since 2015 in our schools. Till today, from our schools, 140 students, they have received the A certificate for this. And among of them, 4 students already joined in the army by using that NCC A certificates. Besides our general educations, we give them about the plantation. We also join in the eco club, and from the eco club we teach them that how to make the seed bag, the awareness, the plantations, the cleaning of the gardens, urinals everywhere, and also that awareness campaign. We also join in the consumer club, energy consumer club. One of our science teachers, he is the leader of that. So we teach the students about the consumptions of the current, that awareness to make to save energy. We also make that plantation every year. Now from here also in our school's area also, you can see that the plantations, this gardens of this our compound. At the end of the session, every year we try to use to go to the tour, educational tour to the students of class 10, sometimes class 9, and means local tours. So in last year we have visited the Ridil, which is in the border of the Champhai districts. Before that we also went to the Lengte to visit that iron and steel industry in Mizoram, which gives to our students a lot of knowledge. A laboratory science, in the science laboratory, we also receive from the SCRT. SCRT, they help us too much for making our laboratory standard, modern laboratory, and also from the ICT, we also got the computer also from the SCRT. So I'm very much giving thanks, and also for give their contributions in our schools. That time that we got the help from the public, they contribute manually and also the funds, their schools. So they manually they help us when we are making the drain, Pakka Road, also that school, away to a school, that roads also is made by that PWD, and this approach road to the schools, it is also made by our students. Cleanliness, every month, means we have made among the students to clean themselves first, hygienic, and we advise them to take bath every day to before coming to schools, and also we make the team among the students to clean their classrooms every day. In a week, per week, the whole school compound, they clean. Once in a month, we clean our Kaiphang market, our roads and our localities. So at that time, all the staffs and the students also help, and to clean the schools, to arrange, to give any development work, they also manually help. And from the fourth grade to the teachers, all help. We also arrange PTA, means for this, for the development of the schools, we make some organizations like PTA, like academic, like the school management committee, building committee, for the development of this. So when there are any funds, we call the meetings of SMD, and there all the staffs are also sit together, and in the meeting we discuss about the expenditure, about the uses, or how we can use this money for this purpose. Only that purpose, only after passing everything in the meeting, we use that money. Every year we take extra class, a special class, we take the test, and for weakness students, we, after the seeing the results of test improving, we take the remedial class. Their parents are maximum cultivators, so they have no time to look after their children. That's why we make the home visits. Last month in Kaifang, one house has burnt, and from that house, one student is come in our schools. So we contribute from the student side, and all the staffs we contribute and buy his full uniform and books and all the materials what he needs for going to schools. We also got the urinals, good urinals for the handicapped, because there are the two or three students who are handicapped in our schools. So for them also, from the SCIT, we received the funds to make it. We also made for that one. Now, from here, we are making the good results. Our future plan is, we try to make the here football ground and also the volleyball ground. We have no any volleyball ground, football ground, and also we want to give that to the students full facility. In future plan, I want that from our schools, that students, they get full education. Full education means all-round development. And all facilities, I want to give them students. And also the good results every year from our students who will pass. Our aim is that those students who will pass from our schools, their morale, their scholastics, their future should be bright.
Thank you so much for sharing with us your practices and experiences.